What's next for you, though, man?
It's Josh Taylor, man. One of the best, real, one of the only real champions, man. You only two of y'all out, man. You and Undisputed Canelo. How's it feel, man, being Undisputed and defending your title?
Yeah, good. You know, hard work, a lot of hard work, dedication, you know, and sacrifice over the years. So, yeah, it feels good to have finally paid off, you know, and I've claimed a status that, you know, only a handful of fighters have done. So, yeah, I'm very proud of it, very proud of it.
Yeah, man, you don't mind traveling, huh? You'll fight out here, right?
Sorry?
You don't mind traveling at all?
I don't mind it. No, I like that. I love fighting in the USA. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, you know, the fans are so passionate over here. They're great fans over here, you know, and since I've been back here, since the Ramirez fight, my fan base has grew so much, you know, so, aye, it's been good. It's been good since I've been back here.
So, are you campaigning still at 140, or you think you're going to move up next?
Sorry, what's
up? Are you going to campaign at 140, or you think you're going to move up
next? Yeah, we'll see how it goes, you know, we're not in a rush. We'll see what happens, see how I feel after the fight and stuff, and depending on the way the fight goes, you know, obviously, I think I'm going to win the fight, you know, I believe I'm going to win the fight quite handily, but, you know, you never know until the first bell rings, you know. So we'll see what happens on this fight, my next mandatory, and then we'll see what happens after that.
Last question, man. Who do you attribute most of your talent, I mean, most of your upbringing? Is it a specific coach, or who taught you the most?
No, well, I had a lot of coaching with my amateur coach, Terry McCormack in Scotland, and he took me since I was about 17, 18, right the way through. And right the way through to I turned professional, and then, you know, he's been with me my whole fights as well, all my professional fights as well, was still there. So, yeah, obviously I've had help along the way with a couple of different coaches. One was Shane, and then, you know, now my new coach, Ben Davison as well. I've had good coaching over the years.
Okay, and your pick on this fight, man, Porter, Crawford?
I think Crawford will win this one. I think his boxing ability will take over eventually, and he'll win. I'm thinking he'll go for a points victory, but I wouldn't be surprised if he walked him into a shot. But it will be tough at times, you know. It will be tough, definitely.
No doubt, man.
Cheers, man.
Appreciate you.
Cheers. All right.